on the way to something very special, me and Chris. We're not dressed in our usual gear today, folks, because we're on the way to a beer festival. And I'm basically just gonna document the town hall as well, the Dover Town Hall.
And the beer.
And the beer, gotta have that. Yes, I've got a holding umbrella, it's raining. The camera's not actually covered, which is quite funny. But yeah, let's talk about a bit of history of the town hall. Dover Town Hall, Chris.
Yes,
1203, it was founded by Hubert de Burg. And it was used as a hostel for pilgrims that were on their way to Thomas the Becket's shrine in Canterbury.
Alright.
Something like that, correct me if I'm wrong. And in 1834, off the top of my head, it was taken over by the Dover Corporation, and then they basically made it into a town hall, which had a jail to it as well. Right, there's the town hall then,
see,
folks.
That's the old bit, isn't it? This end.
This end, is it?
Yes.
Watch that. I don't want to walk into that. This is the town hall here, folks. What was you saying, Chris? The old part is here. Yeah. Right here. That's the oldest part. So, 1203. So I think we're going to walk around the whole building first.
Are we?
And then go into the beer festival, which is located up here. So we'll head there in a minute. But we're going to take a look around the town hall, folks. Let's check this out.
So we've got all this sort of stuff here. Look at this.
Oh, you know the story? It's an East Hall. It's the Rome story. It's the old Banner.
It's a very massive building. And the interesting thing...
You know the interesting thing about the doors?
Yeah,
don't
you?
Yeah.
So look, the interesting here is the museum that used to be there back in the 90s, I believe. Would you
and
say, Chris?
Where were the doors from?
Where were the doors from? I don't know.
No? They were off St James's Church.
St James's. It's the one that was bombed or shelled, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Second World War. So is this where these doors come from? Wow.
That's amazing. So he believes.
Well, check that out. If you know any more information about that, check that out in the old description and put it in the comments if you know any more information about it. Damn! A bit of water on the old lens. But yeah, so that was the entrance to the museum many moons ago. And so before they changed it down to the Market Square in Dover. I'm actually on the Canon 70D today. Oh, that's the old bumper. Let me know what you think of the quality
that's
in that.
That's your stabilisation, isn't it? Walking the camera.
I've got a tripod. So let us know, folks, in the old comment section there. So we've got some other bits to look at in a minute, around here. So we've got around here, Chris.
This is the old jail part, isn't it?
Yeah. But this was the entrance to the town jail, when you used to be able to go there as tours. They shut it down, unfortunately. Probably in the late 90s. So there was a gift shop in there. It was for many years also an information centre for the tourists that turned up. But then they shut it down as well. So, but what the hell?
For once, it's not a mistake. It's genuine.
That was a genuine Adam Jones in the distance there.
Hello, everyone. How are you?
How are you doing? There he is.
I'm
Jesus.
Good, man. How are you?
All right, yeah. So, I was basically just going around the town hall before we go into the beer festival.
Yeah.
Just doing a bit of history.
Well, wonderful stuff. You're looking very flash today, if I might say so myself.
Thank you very much. So are you.
Thank you very much, I'm going back in.
I just dragged myself out a bit.
So these little slit windows there that go all the way along there, folks, is the actual jail cells for the town jail. Went there a couple of times when I was younger. But it was unfortunate they shut the place down. Do you remember going in there, Chris and Adam?
Yeah, I remember the old town jail. Yeah,
yeah.
Brilliant.
Here we go then, folks, look. Ooh. That sign is usually saying, no public admittance today, but we're going in today. Here we are. I need to sort out that drop of rain on my lens.
Lovely. Cheers.
So that is that one there. Water, which I'm very much in love with, I must admit. How are you doing, sir?
Right, selfie
time, yeah.
tour of everyone here then, kind of. We got
Steve Burgess
behind the camera.
Around the whole world, mate.
Got Ian. Paul. Oh, here we go. Come in.
Sorry, how's it going, folks? Okay.
Yep. From around the world.
Got Ian instead. How
you doing?
Well, we got Chris. We got this guy.
Hello, it's alright.
Ronnie Godfrey's got a great website if you want to check it out. I'll put it in the description, folks.
Yeah, it's Subterranean history.
All about tunnels and stuff like that, so check it out. Put it in the description.
These three guys here really know their stuff about history.
Because this is part of the drinking responsibly campaign, if you understand my drink. How's that?
This is very disappointing.
So now we're forced to go and find somewhere else.
Yes, and I believe it could be the Rack of Ale.
Rack of Ale.
A drink.
This is going to be a crazy old vlog, folks.
I have a drink problem, my doctor said. Colin's got free enough.
Colin's dad, Chris Stacey, and Stephen Burgess in the background there.
Just better be in the actual final, is it?
Yes.
Well, yes, the foul language won't be.
Got a pint's worth of tags and also a pint glass that I want to get my money back on. So, is this the cue to get the money back on the same thing, sir?
Yeah.
Who's this?
Ian.
How
are
you doing, man? How's
IKEA?
Are you
a fan?
Yeah, I'm playing tonight. What's IKEA?
Oh, was you at that party?
Yeah, I was at that party.
Oh, was it? You was at that party, folks?
How was it? How's Exploring going?
Exploring's going fine.
Yeah,
you've just been in the beer festival.
Oh, yeah. How was it?
Pretty good.
A little bit drunk, are we?
Yes.
With this crew behind us here. And, it looks busy. It looks bloody busy, folks. I must admit. Let's cross over.
This is the open reservoir.
This is absolutely amazing.
I've been to an underground Victorian one before. I'll try and redo that one again. But I've never been to an open one before, and there's a ladder over there.
I'll try and get down this thing, folks.
Feeling a little exposed here.
Pretty.
Yeah. And then do the other one. What's the other one connected to though?
It probably does the rest of it.
There you go. What the hell?
Oh, I'm not touching any more, mate. My heart's going already.
Nah, these have all been cut open. Just here.
God, the whole place is alight.